Hi friends, it's me, Kyra Beth, and welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. We've escaped the bunker, and now we're out in the open with possibly more demon thingies to come after us. So let's go save Elena! Always gotta save the girl. I feel like that drop is going to kill Drake, but there's nowhere to climb. Well, is there a way to climb down? I literally have died from a drop that far down. This is creepy, and I don't have any big gun ammo. But it's fine, because there aren't any things to shoot at yet. Don't ask me why I made that song. Okay, that wall texture is pretty bad. Come on, guys. What kind of texture is it? Come on. Look at how amazing this game looks. You could've, that one detail, Naughty Dog. The one detail. Killed him! Thanks, Sully! Whoa, where'd that come from? Where? Okay. A ghost shot at me, apparently. Oh! Whoa, okay! Bye! Have fun, Sully, see you later. That was the freaking. No, he's right there. He's waiting for me. Okay. That didn't get anybody because he's right over there! Can you die? Jeez. Abby, be quiet. I don't have any ammo. Oh! That's fine. Oh, there's some right here. Holy shit. Ball. Abby, can you not right now, please? Where's the sniper? Kill the sniper. Okay, he's dead. Kill this guy. And Abby, can you not right now, please? Trying to record a video. A sniper. I don't need a sniper. I need to kill this guy. Let's just get him that way. Sullivan! Good to see ya. Can we get some long gun ammo, please? you come from over there is the real question, because there was nobody there last time I checked. I literally rolled. I pressed the O button right before they did that. Okay, at least that guy is dead. My enemies are. Can he die, please? Killed him in 2 shots? 3 shots? However many shots I can't math. What's up with these guys? Why are there so many? Where's the demon things to get rid of them? Sally! What's up, dude? Wait, don't run away. I just came to help. I killed him by shooting him in the arm.
They don't know what they're dealing with. What are you? I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the
supernatural shit. That's it, Sully. What are you whining about, Abby? She's such a baby. You. I just want some ammo right now. Grenade? Sure. Why not? I don't want the shotgun, but if you had an M4... No, there were just 2 shotgun guys coming from over there. That's fine. Yeah, Abby? Tell me more. Aha, that's what I saw. Well, I could really use some more ammo. Is this the way we're supposed to go? I suppose so. Did I check over there? I gotta be thorough, guys. Nothing. I know where I'm supposed to go. I was just looking for ammo and treasure. Elena, we're here to save you. Why are there birds in there? Well, if that's not a ominous... Whoa! Okay, now I'll pick the dragon sniper, I guess. And fail, apparently. Because, you know, that's how we play this game. Who has a fucking rocket launcher? Where's he at? That guy? Am I out of ammo already? That didn't go anywhere. Good job, Drake. Why does... Why does...
Oh, crap.
The... rocket launcher guy always have... a Crocodile Dundee hat. Got him! I think there's 2? That. Okay. I need to take a breather really quick. Got his backpack and it killed him. You? Snipe you with this thing. Oh, there was another one. Oh, okay. That's fine. So I just wanted to carry my M4 with me anyway. Shoot. Seriously? It had two bullets? Whatevs. Take my handgun to your head. Alright, who's next? Nobody else wants some of this? Oh, I hear you. I hear you. Let's just give him a little bit of that. Didn't kill anybody. It's fine. Wow, there's a lot of you. Enjoy that! Enjoy that one too! Side now, apparently. They flanked us. To shoot you.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Okay. I'm collecting ammo first. I'm almost out. Look at this. I'm doing this with barely any ammo. I feel like I've gotten progressively worse at killing people throughout the game. I mean, I know it's partially because they, get stronger the more you progress because they have all this bulletproof crap, but still. I feel like I was, I feel like I was killing people decently in the beginning, but now I'm just like, can't do it, man. I think we got all of this. This is in such a different light. I know I take forever to find ammo, but you know what? It's worth it. I'm coming, Sully. I'm coming.
Holy shit. Whoa.
Whoa. Alley? Oh. I do believe that we have reached our stopping point. I really can't kill people for shit right now. I don't know what it is. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed seeing me fail again. But at least then there wasn't any scary shit. I'll see you guys later.